Welcome back to the Thousand Year Blood War. We are here with episode 11. Next week's episode is going to be an hour long, or it's going to be like a doubleheader episodes 12 and 13. Anyways, we're at 0 seconds. Sync up with me, and we will get into this. 3, 2, 1. Let's go. So, from what I remember, if I recall correctly, Ichigo has to find himself, who he really is, in order to get his Anpakuto. Oh. Also, this beautiful Oreo cookie. Love these. I love him. His roots. Okay, yeah. He appeared in front of his pharmacy, right? Is that pharmacy? Anyways. We pause here. We'll be back after the opening. I really like the opening, by the way, is good. It's just to save time, you know? We are at 3 minutes on the dot. 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Dude, I love this part of the song. Everything but the rain. What exactly did he say to him? Basically, yeah. Oh, wrong side. Came back from the dentist. They said everything's chill. Oh, that looks so good. Kiss me right now. So nice. Who's gonna show up? Is it Daddy? Holy. Just out of the blue, bro, but oh shoot, he's so fast. This is gonna be so good. Oh. Teach him, Big Daddy. Dude, I'm getting chills. I'm actually. Oh, goosebumps everywhere. Hey, wee. What the hell, man? Dun, dun. I'm a Quincy. Daddy Ichigo? Wait, he used to be a captain? Holy. I. I forgot. Yeah, that's too sus. But a captain getting just wrecked? We shouldn't get in his way. I said that. It's always been so odd to me. It's like all the ancient stuff mixed with all the high tech stuff. The contrast is crazy. Okay. That explains it. He's so troll. Bingo. He's rich, rich. Oh, what the hell? Dude, they're linked. Was to smash me, right? He seems pretty nice, to be honest. Dude, I've never understood. I sort of can, but to have that much, like a feeling of servitude, like for your people, you have to serve them and you have to do X and X for them instead of being super self-centered. It's always been like sort of hard to wrap my head around. Oh. What the hell? Test model. Jeez, that's brutal, bro. Swords for hands. Looks like a brain. He's zooming. And say, screw you. Oh shoot. Wait. Is that Oh, rip, 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 rip. No, cuz that's a Quint or no, sorry. That's a Soul Reaper, right? Soul Reaper turn hollow? Am I right? My memory's so bad. It's sad. Is following through. A true woman. Go help her, bro. Bankai, bro. Ooh, okay. He's a Huh? Oh no, mother bitch. How did he sense it though? Oh, damn. Did he just like suck up his blood? Oh. Good move, good move. Oh, rip. Rip, no. You see, he could pass for like a really hot dude just with that hairstyle. Oh, it's just avoiding everything, nah. Go help her. What? Oh. Well played. Or not. Oh, damn, he protected her. That was just a self-destruct feature, so it wasn't like trackable, you know? She's gonna say, I'm a Quincy Big Daddy, and he'll be like, okay, let's get married. Dude. What a nice guy. So cute. Huh? I mean, did I misinterpret what was said? There's something right afterwards. So I guess we pause and skip. So we are at 23:49. 3, 2, 1, let's go. Ishida. That's it? Damn. Okay. So freaking cute, dude. His parents are so cute. Oh, man. Okay. Thank you, everybody, for watching. Be sure to like, comment, subscribe. If you made it this far, you have to be subscribed and you have to like. Okay. So I'll catch you all next week with the double header, the hour-long episode, probably around 45 or 40, 45 minutes. So yeah, catch you all in the next one. Have a great day.